When somebody owns real estate in Florida and makes it their primary residence, they're entitled to a homestead exemption. This provides for the assessed value of your property to be reduced by $50,000. It is a great benefit for us here in the state of Florida.